Would you sleep in any of these rooms?